Myself Sushma Mohan Manzarekar from SYB Farm, Yeshwantrao Bhosle College of Pharmacy, on the occasion of World Hepatitis Day, which is celebrated each year on the 28th July, to enhance the awareness of the hepatitis. Hepatitis, it is the injury and the inflammation to the liver cells. There are common five types of the hepatitis, which are nothing but hepatitis A, hepatitis B, hepatitis C, hepatitis D, and hepatitis E. Hepatitis B and C are the most common hepatitis, which causes the 1.3 million deaths per year. Hepatitis C, there is no vaccine available on the hepatitis C. Hepatitis D is the rare types of the hepatitis. Hepatitis A and E are caused by the contamination of food and water. Then the symptoms of hepatitis are yellowing of the skin and eyes, dark urine, then abdominal pain, nausea and vomiting, fever. Treatment for the hepatitis are supportive care, bed rest and the fluids, antiviral medications and the nutritious high calorie food. Preventions of the hepatitis are by taking vaccines, practicing good hygiene and screening of blood donors and not sharing personal hygiene items. Then the treatments for the hepatitis are supportive care, bed rest and fluids, antiviral medications, a nutritious food and a high calorie diet. Then the transmission of the hepatitis are by the sharing of personal items, sharing of drug using equipments, using non-sterile equipments for tattoos, then exposure to body fluid of an infected person. Example, sexual intercourse, mother to child during the birth. Thus, World Hepatitis Day is an ideal opportunity for us to come together and raise awareness and viral hepatitis among the all people. Thank you.